I wish that you'd hurry and finish your test, Holmes. I don't want to spend the rest of the day in this terrible place. Holmes, you should aim for the mark in order to perform the most reliable test. Holmes, you should try to aim better and throw as hard as you can. The harpoon has struck the body, but with insufficient strength to pierce it straight through. Holmes, you should try to aim better and throw as hard as you can. The harpoon has struck the body, but with insufficient strength to pierce it straight through. Holmes, you should try to aim better and throw as hard as you can.
This is the best possible result that I could get. Do you see, Watson? Throwing a harpoon and pinning a man to a wall requires either exceptional strength and training or diabolical luck.
If it was luck, then it was a chance in a thousand that night.
Well, yes. Let us leave now.
All right. But before we go, I suppose I'll have to pay for all these carcasses you've happily mangled.
Very well, but please hurry.
Of course.
These are the suspect's belongings. These abbreviations mean something, but what? A pocket knife. It was used to force the door of Peter Carey's cabin. A handkerchief with the initials J.H.N. from R. Dawson.